y'all probably know this, but we've got literally 5,000 employees with the city of Norfolk. And so we try really hard to recognize great service and from time to time. But then annually, we want to say to folks, there's somebody that's gone above and beyond and done some pretty special things. And we want to recognize that person as our Employee of the Year. All right. And Scott Murphy put the nomination up this year. And it's my pleasure to announce to you all that Captain Glen Williams is our Employee of the Year for the city of Norfolk. Congratulations. All right, listen, I got to tell you. Y'all know this, but in terms of reading the write-up and the things that you've done with Guns and Hoses, the things you've done with Ed Mark, this is about you, are spectacular. In addition to that, the work that you've done to make the work that you all do every day more efficient, the work with the radios, the work with the iPads, it's the kind of things you all probably, I hope you've seen a video from me talking about Agile Team Norfolk, where we're really trying to get the employees to do creative and innovative things and make the things that you all do every day more effective. Nobody knows it better than you all, and you have exemplified that, and I'm appreciative, but more importantly, your peers are appreciative, and I just want to congratulate you.
Thanks, sir.
All right, let me ask you this. How's your arm?
It's okay.
Do you know what one of the requirements of the Employee of the Year is? Next weekend, you'll be throwing out the first pitch at Harbor Park. You can bring a hockey stick.
Well, I'm still kind of in shock here, so bear with me. I'm short for words, but it's been a great career so far. I feel like I have so many opportunities still available to me that I look forward to many more years of service here, but it's just been the career that I always thought it would be, something I've always wanted to do, and working for the city, they've been so good to me. It's been a great job, great bosses to work for, a great department, and the city is, just changing every day for the better, and it's great to watch it grow. This station is where I first started. I came here as a rookie, so coming back here as an officer has been great. The opportunities have been amazing. I think, just moving up in the ranks, but my favorite thing is, obviously I'm very proud of the Guns N' Hoses charity events that we put on every year. One of our other captains here, Wayne Oporto, and he's been helping me since day one for 10 years, and without him and all the other guys on the team, and then all the police officers that we've been doing it with, the camaraderie is just, it's been amazing. So as far as working with the city go, fire, police, we all work together, but then with all the other departments that are involved with what we do on a daily basis. So it's a strong team we have here, that's for sure. You're not joining a department, you're joining a family. You become another part of another family. It's for the greater good. There's no better reward than when people tell you constantly, thank you for what you do. You try to shrug it off a little bit, but you do know deep down inside that they mean it, and that's what makes the job so important. It's everybody loves what they do, and that's why we're here. It's a great job.